Mladen Markacic.
An appeals court has overturned the conviction of the most senior Croatian military officer charged with war crimes during the Balkan conflicts. General Ante Gotovina, the former commander of the Croatian army, has been cleared of targeting civilian institutions during fighting against ethnic Serbs in 1995. Gotovina, who'd been given a 24-year sentence, will be released immediately along with Croatian police commander Mladen Markacic, who'd been sentenced to 18 years.
So I think it's a fantastic day for international criminal justice, fantastic day for history. And the appeals chamber's judgment shows that the original conviction was completely wrong, a miscarriage of justice, unfair. And so, you know, they have their innocence restored to them, but of course they'll never regain the 5 years that they've spent in custody.
At home, Gotovina is hailed as a hero, and his supporters celebrated on hearing the news of his release. But in neighbouring Serbia, he is reviled, and the country's deputy prime minister reacted with dismay, saying the UN War Crimes Tribunal had lost all credibility.